highly contagious viral infection still impacting Otago County. A case of mumps now confirmed at Weslaco East High School, making this the seventh case in the county. Weslaco Independent School District sent parents a letter warning them about signs and symptoms to look out for. School officials assure there are no other reported mumps cases in the district, but school officials will continue to investigate.